Like its whole body is an open wound. Dude, we gotta keep moving. That gate won't hold them long. This place better be worth what it took to get here. Trust me, these army camps have food and real beds. Shit, biters got through their security.
What security? There's nobody here.
It's a refugee camp with no refugees.
Looks like they left all their stuff, too.
You're gonna die if you can't scare up a stronger weapon.
getting a real bad vibe from this place.
This was your idea. Besides, there are too many zombies behind us to turn around now.
Wow, after all this time, these people loved ones.
There's a thought. Waiting to make sure your friends aren't dead?
I didn't leave you, man. We've been over this.
You only came back because food.
Oh, the food I selfishly shared with you? Right. What is this place?
Central booking?
Locked. Just like that thing we saw outside the gate.
The fuck? Fucking biter bit me. Fuck.
So much for food and beds.
Yeah, fine.
Yo, check out these rules. You would have hated it here.
Shit, this bite is really itching.
You act like you never got bit before. Whoa, what the hell happened here?
Ah, fuck me. Something's wrong. I feel like I'm burning hot.
All right, let's see if we can find you some medicine. That'll work. This is useful, but it won't do anything for that fever.
that is a shitload of Zeds.
Just keep quiet. We'll slip past him.
What are you doing here? This camp has been decommissioned.
Did you decommission the food too? We haven't eaten in days.
Strategic redeployment of resources. The brass pulled the whole op. The army's gone, my friend. Except for the few misguided fools who thought they could still do some good here.
Seriously, dude. It's like my fucking blood is on fire.
Uh-oh. I've heard that symptom before.
My friend got bit by a real nasty zombie with blood all over it.
Yeah, normal meds won't help. Better head to the S&B. And pray the doc still has what you need. Tell her I sent you.